Hi, I'm Meg Krakowiak. Welcome to my gallery and working studio on historic Palm Avenue in downtown Sarasota, Florida. I want to introduce a new series, and it's called What Do You See? It's based on the idea that we all see things so differently based on our experiences, what we've been taught, what we believe in. So I'm creating this abstract series to kind of play with that phenomenon. I start each piece by laying in abstract lines and shapes and patterns, developing a composition. As I turn the canvas, I'm changing the focal point each time. Then I start layering in the colors. And as I layer in the colors, I'm continuing to rotate the canvas so that at the end, the piece can be hung from any side of the canvas, depending on what you see. I think it's very interesting to see the different things that people see in the painting, and I like to ask them why. So I want the viewer to take a moment to let the painting speak to them and see what they see.